Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to PSE Talk Show with me, Claire. Recently, many people care about their community service. Today, our guest is one of them who care about community service in Cambodia. The project which they contribute something to someone. Let's see, and everybody, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the representative from Snippets. Good evening. Let us know something about yourself.
My name is Tom Philip and I am a PO manager.
Yes. My name is Chen Li and I'm operation manager at Cineplex.
Oh, Cineplex. Maybe half of the rest of Cambodia may not know Cineplex, so you might know us something about Cineplex?
Yes. Cineplex is a Cambodia from premier international high standard 3D theater. We located on 5th floor at Astoria Shopping Center.
Oh, Astoria. So recently I have heard the project that name you paid it. So Ms. Arsene, would you mind tell me something about that? What is you pay and who they get?
You pay they get.
Yes.
So what do you feel about this phrase, you pay they get?
I don't know. Maybe I have to pay? Okay. How about if I want to get it?
Okay, you pay they get. For you pay you is referred to the people who went to the Cineplex and they pay the money, and for the they get is referred to the tip who they get something from what people they have paid, and you will know more about it by the
Cineplex. Oh, so what they have to get? Would you mind tell me about the whole event?
Yes, the event is about that. When the customer buy the ticket, so 10% of the amount we will collect it and buy the TV to give to the school at Dorin, because we want to the student, primary student, to watch that that kind of movie also.
Oh, so mostly for primary school students.
Yes.
So why you have to give that TV to primary school?
TV is something like you can watch and you can listen. So for the primary school, I believe that they could read and they might be interested in watching something. So from TV, I think that they could easily learn from the TV. And not just only TV that we donate from our Cineplex, we also buy something like CD, like a star CD for ABC of Hong Kong. By doing that, I believe that they could learn easily than just reading
books
from teacher. We can say that it is an extra class.
Oh. So you say that you give TV as an extra teacher, something like that?
Yes.
Oh, interesting. So which school that you will need to give that TV to them? Which school?
Yes, we plan to give the TV to the rural area school. The school we not mentioned. Yeah, but we plan to give to the school which is located in the rural area. First.
But make sure that it has electricity.
Oh, it has to be.
Yes.
So, would you mind tell me what is the influence or some kind of inspiration for you that you create this project for the community of Cambodia?
Because of people look at for the kids in countryside. They have no time to go to school. They just go to field, take care of the cow, or go to the rice field with their family, with their parents. So, if we put a TV in the school and we inspire them to come to school to watch the TV, and they could learn also. And so, this is one part of the idea of Cineplex. And another one, because of Cineplex is a big cinema in Cambodia. So in the name of Cineplex, we could not move whole Cineplex to countryside, right?
For sure.
Yeah, so this one we could take a TV and the TV can stay for Cineplex.
Oh.
Yeah, so in this one we and it inspired us to take a TV to the countryside and then see what like Cineplex they for the customer of the Cineplex they go to the cinema to watch movie. So this one we take TV to the countryside that they can watch also.
Oh, also such a very interesting project this time. So let's come back. back in the next break talking about the benefit that the kid will.